this all began, I was just a normal guy living in Logan, West Virginia. I never dreamed of being here.
I really just wanted to sing without getting booed. I had to believe in myself, first of all.
All right, well, good luck.
And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin, because I've got you under my skin. I took the blows and didn't know.
That moment where I had my head in my hands was everything to me. That stamped it. Everything that I've ever done, as far as entertainment, just flashed before my eyes. It was like it was all well worth.
Landau's gone from car washer to crooner extraordinaire. Could I see him in Vegas tomorrow? Absolutely.
I didn't think it was worth once
a try. We're back. This America's Got Talent winner went from washing cars to headlining in Vegas.
Eugene Murphy Jr. went from living in his car to living the dream as the million-dollar champ of America's Got Talent.
We are here for such an exciting show for Amateur Night at the Apollo. I am standing next to, I hope you recognize him, Mr. Landau Eugene Murphy Jr.
So what would you tell other young people about following their dreams?
Just keep your feet on the ground, stay humble, and always respect your elders.
One guy B, I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
It's just so fun. Like, you listen to it, and like he said, it just kind of lifts you up. It's just fun. It's never, it just puts you automatically in a good mood.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what kind of mood you're in. You end up in a good mood by the end of it.
I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread.
I think I'm a very easy audience member. I've been to a lot of shows here. I think this was easily the best show I've ever been to.
Like the beat, beat, beat of the tom-tom when the jungle shadows fall. Like the
I give him a mic. Where's the mic at?
I thought it was absolutely wonderful. I think he's one of the best entertainers I have ever seen.
Here's the winner of this year's America's Got Talent, Landau Eugene Murphy Jr., teaming up with Judith Hill for Baby, It's Cold Outside.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold out there.
Not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of the one who lived once a child. I'd jump right on a big bird, then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out.
And man, I know it's awesome. He is awesome. He's just an extraordinary talent.
Mustang Sally. Think you better slow your Mustang down. All right.